profound despair. The painter said, as he borrowed the gloom from my mouthless eyes, I heard him sigh, I heard him cry, with brush in hand, conjuring a masterpiece.
Time claims the heal but does not repair.
The painter wept. We talked of graves and gods weaving graves, and all the while he painted in flesh and repented a doomed form of landscape art from a brutal yet boyish heart. I was a sick youth then, my features thin, my pleasures grim. I couldn't walk without crutches, I daren't dream without darkness. But I eased myself off of the bed to see what my friend had painted yet. Portrait of bitterness stood before me, a man at feast upon a table with limbless child and eyeless wife. Awaiting them in a shadowy meadow, the figure of death atop a black-winged mare. Suffering outside of them, my own form marking the footsteps of death's dark horse. All of us begging and begging for the end beneath a sky in a ruin of crippled stars. Slit my wrist and said a prayer. And I bled, and I painted, and I bled, and I painted. Some color to his despair.